see here on page 13, your first one is look at each picture, write the correct form of a noun in the blanks. Okay, so you have given a picture here. See, these are the pictures. From that we have to find out the correct noun from the bracket. Okay, so we will read first number. The man has a blank. So your options are ladder and letters. So tell me here, it will be singular or plural? First you see here, the man. Man means only one person is there. So this is our singular. So what we will write here? Here we will write letter, not letters. Okay, so our first answer is letter. How we can identify that we have to write here letter? Because here it is the man has a blank. So on here, see picture. Here is a picture of a man. Okay, you can see one man only. The man has a letter. Okay, so here is only one man. It is singular. That's why we will write here letter. Okay, now see, we are moving in second number. He is eating blank. Now cakes and cake, you have two options here, and here is a singular, only one boy. And see, you have here you have a picture of a boy. Okay, how many cakes does he have? He have only one cake. So what we will write here? He is eating a cake, because only one cake is there, only one boy is there, so it is a singular. Okay, now third number is the baby want his bottle. What we will write here? Bottle or a bottle? See, what baby is doing? He is taking his bottle. Here how many bottles are showing? One bottle. So what we will write? The baby want his bottle. Are you understanding, children, what I am saying you? Okay, now see four number. There are four blank on the cake. Now here again we have shown one cake here. How many candles here? Count 1, 2, 3, and 4 candles are there. So what we will write? Candle or candles? Here we will write candles. Why we will put S here? Because there are four candles. It is not a singular. Singular means when we talk only about one thing. But here we are talking about more than one thing. Okay. So what we will write here? Candles. C-A-N-D-L-E-S. Okay. So you understand? Now, see, the basket has blank apple or apples. Now you can see in the basket, there are so many apples. Okay. So, apples there. More than one apple. So we will write here apples. This is plural. Okay. This is also plural. Why? Because there was four candles. Okay. And only one bottle was there. Because that's why we will write here bottle. Okay. Clear up till here, children. Okay. Now, see, next exercise D. Fill in the blanks with the plural nouns by adding S to the words on the balloons. So here, children, in the balloons we have given different words. Okay, so we have to write their plurals. Okay, singular we have given and we will write plural. Okay, so read first one. Anu is putting blank in the vase. In the vase means what we will put in vase? Flowers. Here we have shown 1, 2, 3, 4 flowers are there. What we will write in the first blank? Flowers. Why? Because we have to add S in the last. Now see here. Flower. This is a singular. Okay. And this plural will be F-L-O-W-E-R-S. We have to add S. Flowers means so many flowers are there. We are talking about more than one flower. Okay, children? Okay. Now see, second number is a car has four wheels. Here again it is wheel. So we will add S here and it will be wheels. See the first balloon you can see here. Picture of a wheel, okay. And the car has how many wheels? Four wheels. Now next, I like to color with my crayons. You are also using crayons, right, children, in the class when you have art period? Okay. So what the children is saying? I like to color with my crayons. Here it is singular, we have to write here plural. Okay, children, now see fourth number. These shoes are too small for me. What a boy is saying? This is shoe. Shoe is a pair. Okay, so now your pair of a shoe is given. So what we will write here? Shoes, not shoe. And now last one is the road has many toys. Okay, clear up here. Now see on the page number 14. again. Okay. Singular noun that end with a consonant end. Y from their plural by adding y into I and adding es. Okay. Now we are seeing here this one. Right. Plural by changing y into I and adding es. Okay. So here we have given y here in the first number. Lady. First, what we will learn? First, what we have learned? We have learned to add s in the plural, right here. Now, what we are going to learn again next? We are going to learn y. We have to write here I instead of y, and then we have to add es. Okay. So first number is lady. So lady, L A D I. Instead of y, what we have written here? I. And what we have to add? Es. So your answer will be ladies. Understand? Okay. Now, see here. Second number is baby. Again, we have to remove y, put I and add es. So again, our answer will be babies. I E N S. Understand, children? Okay. Now see third number here. It is a berry. Now what we will, what our answer will be? Tell me, come on. Instead of y, what we will put? I. Very good. So I E N S. Understand? Again, see, so fourth number is stories. Okay. And the last is fairies. So F A I R. And again, at the place of y, we will write here I. And what we will add here? E S. Okay. Okay. Now, see, blanks you have given. Exercise F, see here. Okay. Now, see, write the correct form in the blanks. Read each sentence aloud. Okay. The blank looked pretty in their dresses. What we have given here? We have given dresses. So here we are not talking about one person. Here we are talking about more than one person. So what our answer will be? Ladies. We have to write here plural. So our answer will be ladies. Now second number is the blank are red and juicy. What are red and juicy? Here we have given R. When we are using R in the sentence, when there is plural. So berry nahi aayega, what it will come? Berries. Okay, now see here, mother reads me a blank before bedtime. So her mother is telling a story. So we will write a story. Okay, now fourth number is a blank cannot walk or talk. So here we are talking about only one baby. So we will write in the phone number, we will write baby, not babies. Okay, do all blank have wings? Fairies, all. We are talking about more than one fairy, so it will come fairies. Okay. Now, see on page number 15 here. See in the first line, if the word has a vowel before y, then only s is added to the form. The plural, for example, one toy, many toys. Okay. Now, see children, what we have learned here, we have to put I instead of y. We have done here, right? We have to put I and add es. Now we are going to learn something new here. Here we have given y. Okay. So before y, when there is any vowel, you know what is the meaning of vowel? What are vowels, children? Vowel means A, E, I, O, and U. These all are our vowels. Okay. So here, before y, there is vowel, any vowel, if it is A, E, I, O, U, whatever it is, whatever vowel it will come, so what we will write, only we will add S. So here our answer will be toys. You understand? Why here we add only S? Because before y in the word, in the noun, before y here is a vowel, O. Vowel O is there, so that's why we have written here toys. Understand, children? Now again, see here. Next number is boy. Again, before Y here is vowel O. So what our answer will be? Boys. Clear? Okay. Now see last third number. Monkey. M O N K. Now see, before Y here is a vowel E. E is also vowel, right? You know A, E, I, O, U are vowels. So here again we will, what we will write? add only s, monkeys in plural. Now keys, why only s? Because again here it is vowel e, and fifth number is days, vowel a is there, and here the sixth number is also vowel a. So okay, children, clear up till sixth number? Okay, so now we are moving further with the next exercise. Okay, so you see here your last exercise is make plural by adding es to the singular. Now read first here in the green box we have given singular noun that end with end in s. See here singular nouns, be these all are singular nouns. Okay, so that end with s, o, c, h, s, h and x. It means when is the singular noun, it will come s in the last word. If it will come s, o, c, h, s, h and x, at that time what we will add here? Es. For example, see first number is fox, one fox and two foxes. So whatever spelling will be, we will add es in the last. What is here? See here it is x. What I have taught here, see when in the last word, in the last word of noun, at that time we will write here es. See foxes. Okay, did you understand up till here? Okay, now see second number, one potato, four potatoes. Again we will add here es. Why es? Because here it is o. Okay, so potatoes. Understand children? Okay, now third number is one glass, glass, and four glasses. What we will add here? Again es. Why? Because here it is double s. When in the plural singular noun it will come s, we will write here es in the plural. Okay, next is one bus, means two buses. Again here es. Fifth number is one bench. What is this coming in the last? C, ch is there. So again b e n c h e s. Understand children why we are putting here es? Because these are the words which come in the last, in the end of the singular noun. So we will add here es. And the last one is one tomato and six tomatoes. Okay, clear up till here children? Okay, so we will meet in the next video. Till that, bye bye. Thank you.